students, how are you all? I hope you are doing good in your vacations. So, dear KG students, your next lecture is about long sound of double O. O, O, O. What is the sound of double O? O. And what was the sound of O? Do you remember the sound of O? O. So, when it comes to double O, it becomes O. So students, what is the long vowel sound of today? O. Can you see this? G L double O M. G L O M. Gloom. What is the first word, for example? Gloom. What is the second word? R. What was the sound of R? R. What was the sound of R? R. R O M. Room. What is the sound of double O? O. It becomes O. So R O M room. The next word is M O N moon. What is the next word? Moon. What is this? T O two. What is this? Two. The next word is H O D hood. It comes k. What is the sound of c? K. K u ku. As this we have many examples. Cool, look, fool, hoof, toot, school, bamboo, loot, zoo, root, cook, broom, hoot, room, took, groom, baboon, noon. All these are examples of double O. We have few more words like boot. Do you all wear boots? Yes, we do. So what is the spelling of boot? B double O T boot. What is the spelling of boot? B O T boot. What is this? Broom. B R O M broom. The next word is pool. P O L pool. Spoon, foot, zoo, tools, hoop, hook, cook, wood, boo, wool, took, book, moon. All these words contain double O. So what was the topic today? O. O, O, O. When two O combines, it gives the sound of O. The long vowel sound of O, O. Double O gives the sound of O. You have to practice all these words on your notebooks and your books and also in your worksheets. If you have troubles in doing all these, you can contact us on our school numbers. Thank you.